What's up, guys? It's your boy House9TTT here, back with another video. So I'm sorry for not uploading a video yesterday and the day before. So I'm doing a double upload. So I hope you guys enjoy it. So we're gonna be playing a game called Shadowgun Legends. I heard this game was like almost like a Destiny type of game, but it's like better and the story's better and this campaign is better and this multiplayer is better. And I'm kind of like a Destiny veteran from D1. So I'm like, you know what, let me just try out this video and see how it is. So yeah, let's get into this. I just downloaded this game, so we're going to see the intro. Not everything. 10 years of brutal warfare, 10 years of aliens sweeping through the earth of the path, 10 years of bloody shadows, blind fight. So I heard it's already dead. God damn, it's loud. We need legends. Oh, I like this music. Gives me the, gives me that Borderlands feeling. God damn. That's some Destiny. That's a Destiny cinematic. What the hell? Yo, that's some Destiny shit right there. Freaking Warlock. Whoa. That's some Destiny stuff right there. Warlock, Titan, Hunter. Is those robot? We're not gonna discriminate. Alright, interesting trailer. Nice. Welcome back, House9. So this is just my first time playing this game. I hope you guys enjoy it. So yeah, let's get this started. Quantum Gear. This is my first time, so I'm gonna show you like a bit of the campaign, then the multiplayer. Then yeah. Okay, let me make my character real fast. Actually, I'm gonna be a dude. Just customize skin tone. I'm black, so yeah. Body shape. You saw me in real life. I'm buff, but not rip buff, so I'm gonna be like fat buff. Head. My nose is huge, not even gonna lie. What the heck? Yeah, I was just gonna keep that eyebrows, we're not even gonna talk about that. Okay. You see me some green eyes, let's get this started. After you play for shooters. Are you stupid? Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm stupid or retarded? I play Call of Duty Battlefield. Destiny. You must really think I am a stupid boy. What do you think I play? I was about to say TF2. TF2 is a good game, guys. You should download it from Steam. I'm not promoted to say that, I'm just saying that from personal experience. And Paladins. Oh! That's another thing. But I'm not gonna say it now. Paladins came out on the 8th. You guys should play it. Love the game. What the hell? Welcome to the hub. Let's get the tour started. Yeah, boy. So. I'll do a look at my kick. Whoa! PG-13, Christian server. Okay. Okay. That dude looks like a scam artist, but I'm not gonna say anything. Oh, what? what's his name? From Borderlands, Perfect Jack. Yeah, there we go. That was the name I was looking for, Perfect Jack. Obviously, we're always gonna go with the name House 29 TTT. Yeah, boy. Let's see. Thank you for the bonus. Okay, so this is our first time. Accept. Okay. Next thing you know, I'm throwing a freaking void bomb at someone from the sky when I jump. If you don't get it, it's a Destiny reference to the Warlocks. Next thing you know, I'm gonna turn into a freaking, gonna have a golden gun. Pew pew pew. Then I'll make like one out of like the four shots. And then I'll hit trigger this out, but let me just shut up and stop rambling. Sergeant Monkill. Wait, what's your name? Sergeant Brooks. No, Captain Brooks. Can I not like, no, I don't even know. Put bomb. Okay, everyone get the beep away from that. Shala, shala, shush. Shala, la, la, la. Shala, la, la. Why is it only two? Oh, it's, oh god, I hate stuff like that. I hate games that do it for me. Please don't do it for me. I'm not retarded. Oh, I can do this. Never mind. Infinite ammo. So for now, oh, actually, oh god. It's like that game. I'm not going to compare it just yet. If you know the game I'm talking about, put it down in the comment section below. If not, I'm not beeping telling you. You have to find out for yourself. It's on my channel. Once you get the reference with the gun in the game I'm talking about, then, what the hell? Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bugs bite. Oh, crap. He's dead. You're a brave man, Captain Brooks. Captain Sudoku. Can this please reload? Who are you? Like, I shoved it. Oh, okay, regenerate. Thank God. Okay. It's not a bad game. It looks nice. It's like almost like a Destiny type game. With my Nova Bomb at though. It was my abilities at though. That's it. That's it. Oh, we're gonna kill whoever's inside there. Oh shoot. Oh no. What? I don't get it. If you see something like that and you're shooting with a pistol. Platform below. Little platform below. Oh, I didn't know that double type iron sights. Can I do that for this? Oh, that's nice. Nice, nice, nice. Nice-oo. Nice-oo. Like that. Nice-oo. My accuracy was trash. Don't talk about it in the comment section. Shut up, please. You just got in there. The time was 7 to 7 to do, see? The Titan. Is this a Destiny reference? Dun dun dun! I'm sorry, but I have problems. Welcome home. Okay.
I did nothing at all. But okay, gonna say come here. I want to try multiplayer after this to see how does it play out. Ooh, a new gun. XP, loaded. A. Get to rank 5. Okay, open inventory. I'm gonna get a new body armor. Equipped. Equip. And equip. Yeah, boy. What pimped out now? Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4. And then these right here. I'm not even sure the part of it. There's 4 maps on Gate 9. So let's see this. Update new features. If you guys want to read it, just pause the video. New features and stuff like that. Improvements. Bug fixes. Locking level. There you go. Friends unlocked. I have no friends, so yeah. Let's do one more mission, guys.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm Lucid Jim. I kept on hearing on YouTube, this is a game, YouTube is like, oh, this is like, kind of like Destiny, this is a mobile free version of Destiny, if you're a Destiny veteran, you should go play. I'm over here thinking to myself, damn, let me play though, hello.
Oh, wait, help me secure the area, okay. Get out. I'm gonna get a shotgun, everyone's getting clipped. Get out. Those remind me of Shank, but I'm not gonna say anything about that. Okay. Oh, I thought it was not working, because it's red. That was about to say WTF. I'm more of a I don't care, I run up to you and shoot you type of person, so he's unbelievable. Okay. God damn. Dude, just wait, what's that? Watch. Stop moving, but a sucker. Damn. Ooh! Damn it. That was only my first headshot in this game. Take the generation fuse. One thing I just don't get sometimes in games like this is like, if you know the enemy is coming, like, rig the place with explosives. Make sure you have a black backup backup factory that they won't know about, or you just don't. You can like show off all the time the flexion muscles. Then just rip the whole place with explosives, and then when we get there, ugba boom, you all did. I'm just saying. I'm a renegade person. I don't care. Boop boop boop. Why is it not? Oh, why about that? That's why I don't care. Hello, good night, sleep tight. Hello, good night, sleep tight. Adios, good night. Adios, good night. Adios, good night. Yeah, I'm gonna be pistol whipping all of you. Pew pew, pew pew, pew pew, pew. Pew pew pew, headshot. Days. Shoot me, bum. Just because I'm shooting with a pistol does not mean I'll kill you. Oh, never mind. You're dead. You're dead. Why'd you shot a gun? We owe you one. Okay. Only I wish I could teabag. Hindsight. I told you I had one headshot. Accuracy. Oh, I did a bit better. The means and ask you watch every check your time. You start with our face. You discuss how it's over. Close to choosing the original source. Oh, not bad. Saved my ass. I'm weak. Not sure what those three ribbons mean, but I guess, like, when I kill a certain amount of enemies, I'll do it in the same way. See, I'm Colombian War. Oh, now I see where the multiplayer is at. Hey, new gun. Oh. I'm gonna have guns with them. They give me free guns. She don't have to tell me twice. Okay. Oh, AP. The hell does that mean? You don't have a tombstone item. Whoa. I don't like that. This. Why is this bunking? Oh, it's the pimp dude. After this mission, I rank up, I'll come visit the fat dude. So,
let's go. This will be the last mission, then I'm gonna sign the fat dude the contract so I can make money. I like how they all say it's so highly guarded. Like, I just run up, just shoot them, and, well, the pickup helicopter comes, so. You should stop using that word, heavily guarded, and I hate weapon. Why am I by myself? Maybe the down below? Oh, maybe the inside the base? I don't care, I'm a one-man army. Oh, shit, you got killed. A woman on me. Yeah, boy, I don't need no teammates. As I say that, if I go to the Leviathan raid, if I go to a raid by myself in D1, I would have got killed by myself. Some people can do it by doing duos, but let's not talk about that. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boss. You don't like that when they put bullets in your freaking skull, huh? I wish I could just slide down that door. But like, slide door. Leave. What the hell is that? I didn't know that. Oh, 451, so 4. 5. 1. And I call, and then I do this. Yeah. I like that. Okay. System software.
Yeah? Oh, you have more of your friends with you. Oh, Christ, Christ, Jesus. They're like freaking the crawlers, if you know that reference again. Really effing annoying when they come up to you. Like, let me just piss on you there. Down here? I was, like, the little indicator would tell me if they're here, but I just to keep my eyesight on. Oh no, it's a big boy. It's a big boy. It's a big boy. Never mind, he's not even a big boy. The big boy cannot stand up to my guns. What the hell? Good night, sleep tight. Get away from me. I don't like you. No one loves you. She pissed off Shank. I'll shoot this one over here. Oh, Christ. Oh, God. Piss off. You can't touch this. No, no, no. Can't touch this. Right here around the... Oh. I thought there was going to be like an enemy there trying to break it in to pass through. Oh, wait, this is over here. Let's just chill. Elevator music. Dun dun, elevator music. Dun dun, dun 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 dun. So how's you get guys? They've been going. Days been going good. I'll stop trying to do this double uploading one day. But I'm just tired sometimes. I know this enemy left me a shink wannabe. Hey guys, oh, kill rainbow. Oh, that's what I mean. It's okay. The plants, give me the plants. Okay, I just grab it. I had to get the fuck out of here. This is your PG-13, 0 headshots. I won. Wow, I'm impressed with myself even. 58 accuracy. I give myself a clap. How's your day been going, guys? Hope you days. Day has been going good, or should I say days, because I was supposed to have two videos yesterday, and the day before, so double upload, and then, oh, it's supposed to be a triple upload, but, you know what I mean, and then, this afternoon, I'm going to post another video, so yeah, thank you, will I level up, if I don't, I'll still go to the fat guy. Come on. Yeah, damn. Oh, wait, I had to receive the reward from him first. From Slade. Huh, Slade. Interesting name. Reminds me of the Teen Titans Slade. Evil dude. But you seem nice enough to give me free guns, so I'm a bitching. Hey, you can see the fat dude now. I'm a grunt. Okay, we accept this for another day. The contract. With some skills first. The fuck? Yeah, this would be oh. Comeback survival. I'll do critical damage. First, I have to see the fat dude first. First, I'll put some battle guns on. Rocket launcher, the hell? Gee, your boy got the Uzi on me, huh? Okay, so let's go over to the fat dude. What the hell is he wearing? I'm not saying anything to that, no homo. Okay, so. Into enemy on my ledges and double take army rage every copy once a little. So you wanna make some more money? Sure. Alright, so we just signed a deal with the fat dude. I hope he doesn't rip me off. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed Shogun Legend. I didn't show any multiplayer because it hasn't told me yet, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Ooh, under construction. But it didn't... Okay! So yeah, enjoy the video. Shogun Legend.
Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said in the game, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want more videos of it, just tell me down in the comment section below. Hope you guys like this video, share with your family and friends. And dislike the video if you don't like it, or how I can improve better upon the game, upon the video. So this has been your boy, Hustler TDT. And I love all of you, and peace.